check as we watch a cutscene or something. Mission from God right now.
How useful is the intel from Nuri?
We're having a look at the passport numbers now. With any luck, we should get a trace on Sadiq's people soon.
Hey, how come you let him go, but I'm stuck in here with you idiots?
Because you're useful in here, he's useful out there.
DC suspects Iran may have a hand in the blacklist. Nuri could be one of their operatives, and you just left him on the ground.
It's called turning an asset.
It's a mistake. The situation with Iran is too volatile.
It sounds like you've been chatting with the president. The next time you two talk, be sure to mention this.
Charlie?
A tracker.
Seems like everything's exploding on me. Keeps like hanging up, lagging.
There's a good chance he'll infect his computer before he swaps phones.
We're gonna get way more out of Nuri this way than if we had him locked up with Coben.
I disagree. You don't care. I got it. I'll shut up.
Look, all you're getting out of Washington is maybes. I'm getting us intel.
You're gambling with a war.
Sadiq already started a war. It's up to us to find a way to end it.
Let's keep working on those passports. We need a lead, and we need it now.
Oh, shit. Let me get choices now. American freedom. Or do we not? The abandoned mill it is, boys. Customize the gear. Just for reloads and weapon swaps, like, am I supposed to care about a lot of that? Customized spy.
Hey,
you got the analysts working overtime.
The intel you dug up from Nuri has promised that it's taking a lot of sifting.
Jesus Christ,
I mean, it's gold.
It's hard to say until we have confirmation.
Yeah, I'll restart the game. It's going, man. I need 130,000 for that.
Keep me posted.
I'll let you know as soon as we have something solid.
Okay. Quit the game, restart it. I should just restart the entire PS3, man. On the fringe. Also gonna... plug in the old controller. Oh, those PS3s just suck, or this game fucking blows shit up hardware wise, or what? Donkey Zero, last beginning character trailer. New game from creators of Danganronpa. Streaming box, like what, I can just play any game I want for a certain price a month? That'd be okay. I can't tell what I'm looking at on this Danganronpa thing. Looks like it chewed him up. I mean, it's like a half and half. Or it's not Domino, but it's by the creators. Fuck the sun, man. Yeah, you're always going out, too, man. That must really suck. Me, it just makes the apartment a little hotter, and I almost die when I walk outside every time. But fucking around too much out there. Not much news, really, other than that. Yeah, that was really killing them. I wouldn't go hiking, but I mean, I wouldn't probably go hiking much anyway, so. Oh my god, this stupid shit. I don't get why these PS3 controllers are so bad yet. Done with it. Yeah. Can't blame you there, dude. What, really watching you play through it, man. The pacing and just like everything is just so off. Not good news. I hate this so much, man. You even just slightly jiggle this fucking charging cable, it just shits. Yeah. It didn't feel very Urobuchi at all. Especially doing an entire playthrough or two. Hey, I don't think he's a hack. I've never, like, not enjoyed something I've played of his outside, like Psychopaths. Mandatory happiness.
The subject, Reza Nuri, is a known armed threat.
Don't have your shit yet? Well, just gotta wait.
Here's that update on Vic Cost you asked for.
Thanks.
You know, we wouldn't have to jump through all these government hoops to trace Sadiq if you would just let me hack into MI5.
And we have an international incident and you rot in Belmarsh prison the rest of your life.
Not if I don't get caught.
Someone gonna fill me in?
We've been chasing those passport numbers you obtained from Nuri. Network analysis, travel heat maps, financial transfers.
Bag-biting analytics.
Just tell me what you dug up.
Nothing. Proof positive that I shouldn't be wasting my time cludging through data mining routines. Holy shit.
The engineers are in London.
Still hate analytics? Nice work, Grim. All these people connected to Sadiq?
London.
Each other.
Off to London.
It's a sleeper cell. Was. They've been activated.
So how do we play it?
Better be in London, dude. How do we play it? I'm the commander. I have to press X.
We only have one.
Awesome, dude. I slightly moved the controller. My bad, guys. I really should make sure to not move a single fucking millimeter.
Let it go, Charlie.
We can't risk it. Sadiq is XUK intelligence. We may still have friends on the inside.
We sound an alarm and he'll run before we get close.
Looks like they're holed up in an abandoned mill.
You get that wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah, like in every soundtrack.
Multiple points for sniper cover.
I know it's serious.
I'll pull a plan together.
Tactical military action.
Briggs. Right here. You got a mission. I want you on Overwatch.
No sense.
Narrow passages in a rundown building means you want to scout. Bring the tri-rotor and it might keep you out of a few ambushes.
Shut the fuck up. I'm going in the way I am, baby. You gonna make me pay $200,000 for a damn tri-rotor. Fuck that off. Where There's a high value target you missed, an insurgent stronghold. There's one I missed in every level. I'm sure. I mean, let's be real, outside of the fucking best gun, I have pretty much everything I need. Need a better pistol.
Good kill, Briggs. Heading in.
Roger that. I'm moving to position Bravo.
I'm tired of this one. Why does the PS3 do this? You like this one? It's fine. I mean, it's fast.
Approaching the mill.
It's totally different than the rest.
The operatives who used Nuri's stolen passports are holed up inside.
Fun of it.
Sam, I'm seeing plenty of ground floor activity. Hitting the roof is still our best option.
Copy.
Just fun to go quick through. Really, the best part is the momentum. It's very fast, which is cool. I don't like all the changes character-wise to everything. I don't like the new Sam. I don't like everybody else. Cool, man. What a kooinky dink. Nothing wrong with that.
Grim. Headed up the factory wall. Briggs, you got my six?
Copy. Breach position Bravo.
Damn. I'm seeing a truck heading out. Latex.
Looks like they're moving cargo.
Shiny.
Copy.
Extra stealth.
Sam, 12 o'clock.
You okay?
Shot.
Thanks.
They don't make them rails like they used to, brother.
I'm on the roof.
I'm on the roof.
Dug up some old blueprints. This place used to be a flour mill, so if you look in the north wing, there's a freight elevator.
You telling me that human being has peripheral vision? I don't believe it. Get behind the cover. He keeps trying to stick to the one next to me. I don't really like people's entire lives being destroyed for a joke they made 10 years ago. I mean, if that's still how people are, maybe. I mean, Disney already knew about that shit, I'm sure. They just do it. Cover their ass, PR-wise. Whatever, man. Yeah, I don't really agree you should be judged for something you did forever ago. A lot of life is about learning from mistakes and change and shit. people get too afraid nowadays and just fucking. People for everything, I guess. But it was a mistake, yeah, pretty much, dude.
Who's gonna come over the rooftops on a night like this? If we do our jobs, no one. Now shut your mouth and get back to
it. My Twitter's got its use, and it's okay to get like a feed of. Quicker, more direct, kind of just talking to people, but it's not good from a job standpoint. Then it seems too impersonal, but it's treated very, very seriously by employers and shit. So people say stupid shit, and everybody's watching. I mean, it's the same thing with like Facebook. You mean the community made by Twitter? I mean, yeah. I mean, people have in this, like, echo chamber of, like, complaints they can make and get people fired and stuff. It's kind of crap. But, whatever. These hype machine kind of things. Yes, bro.
Sam, I don't like this. We ID'd the men Nuri sent here, and they aren't just muscle.
Can you give me specifics?
We're looking at specialists. Chemical engineers, snipers, tech operatives.
Well, this sounds like an all-star team.
I guess you can add professional drivers to that list. SMI's been tracking the truck since it left the mill, hit every tunnel in the city, and swapped vehicles more than once.
We lost it.
Their cargo must be connected to the next attack.
I copy.
See you on Instagram. Is Instagram like better? I don't really want to hear about Twitter as an SJW platform. There's a lot more going on Twitter than just that kind of stuff. Man. Yeah, maybe there's a culture of people like that there, but. There's a culture of people like that just about anywhere, man.
Some game from South America. Never heard of either team, but it's the only thing that's on. Huh? Bad football's better than no football, you ask me. Yeah, watch this lot long enough, you might change your mind, mate.
I'm not even gonna humor that.
Find 20 more like him, and you might have a game.
Where the fuck am I even at? Climbing up. Is this anything? For my circle of friends and family, fuck what everyone else thinks, it doesn't care. I mean, I'm totally fine with, like, a social media. And there's a lot of fun things that come out of shit like Twitter and stuff. I don't use it, but then for my stream, I'll use Facebook. I never had a Facebook. I don't even know what I would tweet. Just something that doesn't connect very well for me, but I don't mind using it just to have people link shit to me on YouTube and stuff. This is supposed to be a place I can shoot dudes from. It's more of a product of our time. A lot of internet culture as a whole than it is just like Twitter. I'm not saying that each place doesn't have a different style. Like, I mean, Reddit's different from 4chan and shit just because there's like Reddit culture and it's not anonymous and shit.
This ain't funny.
Downstairs,
Sam. It looks like they might be cleaning house.
No, no. I just got shit to do and spending time doing a tweet for everything I do is not one of them. Totally cool for people who want to do it. Facebook has never anything for me. But I've always, like, people want to talk to, I do.
No, humor. That's new on you.
Do what you can. Maddie's a lone bank.
This is kind of my social thing, you know, playing games on Twitch and chilling and shit. Old Dick Richards, man. You fake Twitter. Or the fake Facebook, excuse me. There's a laptop in here. Down. Not. I mean, Jesus, dude. I feel like you can make that fall, but all right. I get it, man. They want us to go through here. I can't even tell what that is, man. That email looks dumb as fuck. What is it?
Grim in the central office. Whoever left here did it in a hurry. Got files from Moran. Looks like Kud's force.
Might explain why they had eyes on Nuri.
Scanning now.
Oh, it's a football thing. Super Bowl coming or something.
We wanted evidence Moran was behind the blacklist. We just found it.
Get these over to Caldwell ASAP. Shit. Grim, take a look at this.
They're mapping projected kill zones for an attack.
What is it? Nuke? Dirty bomb?
Hard to say.
I'm sending you a shipping manifest.
This the last lock?
Yeah, that's all of it.
Right, rally everyone. We're pulling the plug.
Looks like the last shipment is about to leave.
Reposition brakes, have him disable the truck.
Negative. Could be our only chance to find their destination. I'm gonna put a tracker in their cargo.
They're in hazmat suits. You don't know what you're dealing with.
Probably trained with worse.
If a single guard spots you, it's all over.
Forget who you're talking to.
Did you guys remember that he's my badass, man? Octopath would probably be next.
Sam, wait.
It depends on how much of a rush I'm in. Could be Witcher 3, we'll see for sure.
Components to make a chemical weapon.
VX nerve gas derivative. How did you know?
Lucky guess. The bomb containment unit. I'm opening it up.
Sam, if it's in a containment unit, then they're worried about passive exposure.
For this to work, they can't find this tracker. It's our only shot.
Even a few micrograms of VX could be lethal.
What?
I've been scrubbing the calls, funneling through the cell phone tower near the factory. It's dirty, but listen.
Bring it to the west side. Switch with the other driver under the bridge, then move out.
The SMI pulled a partial voice recognition hit. There's a chance Sadiq is at the facility.
Send the location to my opsat. I'll do the rest.
Will do.
Not over yet, lads.
Sam, you're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it quiet.
It was just fine when you drove it in this morning. I don't see what would have changed.
Sadiq, what's the
thing?
And I don't
want to
take
you
inside. Not without
loading on board. If you're scared to drive it, I can find someone else.
The Octopath next, or something on the computer to test out. We'll see.
Tracker is online.
We can follow the baby across the ocean if we have to. Let me move him over a little bit.